up? Today we're doing a godly head walk, and that's fun, I guess. And now I'm on this.
So, welcome to Taylor's Mistake. The beach just beside Godly Head. We're here and our dog is very enthusiastic. And So this is some World War II thing. In here there used to be a rotating gun that rotated, as the name suggests. So this is, these are ammunition bunkers where the ammunition would go in. And I don't know what would happen over here, but I would assume that they hid down here.
Maybe load your gun.
Maybe load their gun down. Hide, load, whatever. Same thing. This.
Alright, looks like a trough.
I think this is a trough. And then over here, I think this is also a trough. Or maybe just a bucket. I can't tell. George, you seem very enthusiastic to be over here. Welcome to Bill's cabin.
Or Scott's cabin.
Scott, Bill's.
Isn't it Scott's cabin?
It became known as the cabin or Bill's cabin.
The cabin, Bill's
but
cabin.
But it was Scott's cabin before that.
Welcome to the cabin, Bill's cabin.
For a few days before his last
gotta go up to the top. I will. Welcome to the cabin, Bill's cabin.
Good view.
Yeah, not too bad.
We're stopping for a rest. And George is running around, and yeah.
Meh. Oh, not just that time.
What was that? It's stroppy.
Does that mean it's getting angry?
Yeah, it doesn't like George.
Should we leave?
Well, we're not going to disturb the sheep anyway. Do you think it'll do it again? No.
He's going to go alert other sheep. Look at other sheep up there. Welcome to the beach. We're back here. We just finished the walk. It was like 3 hours. It was kind of hard. My legs kind of hurt. But overall, it was a good walk. Right?
What? How many out of seven?
6 out of 7.
Scarborough Beach. Scabs. You're a dick. And hold back, cause you've got.